this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the
EVG God.
In West
Dumbarton,
born and raised,
camping noobs
is where I spent most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some
ice bolts
outside of the school when a couple of
giants
so were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and
dear eyes
got scared and said,
I'll teach you how to become an EVG god. I wrecked fucking scrubs.
They have the day, but
steps DDoS
to send me on my way.
He got fucking camped
and then gave me my
memes.
I put my
wand
on and said,
bitch, you got me fucked up. You can suck my left nut.
First class, yo, this is
easy. Getting
out of a
9v1 camp.
Is this what the people of
good morning
living like? This might be
too easy.
But wait, I hear the prissy
wallet warriors.
No, what? Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the
EVG gods.
You know you fucked up, right?
Why? I knew you couldn't do that, bro. Like, you're that bad that you can do that. I knew he was gonna do that, bro. I knew it.
Come on, bro. Camp me, bro. I'm camping you, bro.
Bro, come on. Stop doing that fuck shit.
What am I doing, bro?
Bro, I knew you were gonna do this. Like, come on.
I'm ice spear. What am I doing? I'm legit using ice spear on you.
Alright, stop. Tell Peter to stop with the bus and shit.
Bro, you said you could take me. Stop arguing here.
Bro, I told you you're gonna do all this. This is exactly what you just did. You proved to me that you're gonna do all this. Why won't you 1v1 me fair? Like, legit.
I am.
Like,
I'm okay.
I'm mad as shit right now. Like, fuck it. I'm really mad right now. Like, I'm gonna admit it. I'm mad as fuck if you don't 1v1 me fairly.
Okay, Pina, leave. I'm telling him to leave. Kevin, leave.
Your wand is too slow. Look, you're bad. I told you I'm gonna hit ones on you though. You spamming pets is not gonna do shit either.
I mean, you're still getting Ken.
And plus, you healed up. No, that wasn't fair. I was about to kill you. Let me kill you. No, let me kill you first. Because no. Peter. Peter freaking healed the living shit out of you.
No, he didn't. I healed myself, my nemesis.
No, bro. No, I'm so serious. Come on now. Be fair.
I healed myself.
If you have 17 clouds, you're gonna freaking heal anyway.
Yeah, okay, so what does it matter?
Okay, let me kill you first.
Okay, no, here, go kill him, kill him, kill him.
Finally.
I need Dana. Well, I'm not going against the wall.
Alright, get off the freaking wall.
Come on, kill me.
Oh my god. Hold up. And you're freaking so buffed. Leave the fucking party.
Oops. I'm buffing myself. I rank 5 solid.
Leave the fucking party.
Okay, are you happy? Now. Are you happy?
Yep, I'm ready. I'm ready now. You're gonna freaking act like Step.
What?
And you're, okay. PETA. You're gonna act like Step and freaking use that.
Wait, are you guys on Alexander or?
Why?
No. Oh. And now, see, now I'll rape this kid, because he doesn't have, like, all these he doesn't have a lot of pets, but I'll do more damage.
Where are you on Mori, then?
Oh, yeah, I have pets too, fag.
Okay. I was healing myself manually, so you can use your pets, bro.
Oh my god, how many clouds does this faggot have? Oh my god. I'm gonna get an account. I'm gonna get a better account than this. I'm gonna fucking fuck you over. I'm gonna fuck you over. Why can't somebody hack you and delete all your fucking clouds? I'm gonna pray you get hacked now. I'm gonna pray you get hacked. I'm gonna pray you get hacked. All these fucking clouds.
Bro, I'm camping you right now. Are you gonna talk more shit?
You cannot camp me!
I'm camping you right now.
No, you're not.
Okay. Yeah.
You're not camping me.
Yeah.
You can't even. This is how slow you are. You can't even freaking use.
You can keep hitting me. Keep hitting me. I'm doing.
More pets, watch.
Yeah, man, you know me so well, man.
You're just so bad. I'm losing all respect for you right now.
Bro, why? Because you can't catch me.
I'm about to quit, Mobby. I swear to God, I'm about to quit, Mobby.
Oh, you can't shock that pet? I didn't know that.
I swear to God, if I had an account with more ninja damage, I'd fuck you over. I swear to God, I hate you.
Feels good, man.
Bro. Bro.
Yo.
Bro.
Yo.
Bro.
Yo.
Bro.
Yo.
Bro.
Yo.
I swear to God. Bro. Bro.
Are you gonna camp me yet, bro? Cause you're legit, like, pinned down.
I'm still hitting you. Legit, okay. You can't stop fucking stamming those dumbass fucking pets.
You have pets too! You're not using them, it's your fault!
You have 17 fucking clouds! What the hell? I have no freaking ninja damage. If I had ninja damage, you know I'd fucking camp you.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem, doesn't it?
Even my fucking pets hit ones. What's the use of having them if they're gonna hit ones?
To stun.
These pets can't stun shit. Yeah, watch. More clouds. Watch this.
No, he's the bone
freaking
dragon.
Bone dragon.
Don't worry, man. I'm always trying to juke you. Let me get this full HP real quick. Here, I'll be nice, okay? Hang on, let me just ice cream you. Oh, you killed me. Good job, man. Oh man, what am I gonna do? You legit left yourself open today. Bro, you're getting camped by a Nimbus right now. This golem, there we go. This golem sucks, yo. He objected. He's cute. So odd you admit you lost. Well, I'm gonna go to work. I'll see you guys later. Bye.